Hockey. Don't miss the Tony Hunter Show Friday night.
Sunday, a boat fire has insurance adjusters searching for the truth.
Watch what you say, man. I ain't no crook. That was an accident.
The Beachcombers, Sunday night.
There are serious problems in the world we could discuss. But all you and Julie think about is that your little girl is going out with someone you don't approve of.
She wanted to be free to make her own choices until the problems of the world turned into her problems.
I thought what we were doing was all about stopping bombs.
Unfinished Business, Sunday night.
Say ciao to Mike DeFalso.
Kate's old friend asks her to do the hiring for a job Mike's applied for. Hang it in, Monday.
Get the job.
The Superpower Summit. Ronald Reagan and Mikhail Gorbachev face-to-face in Geneva. This week, CBC News reports on what's at stake at the summit. The view from both sides. What each country says it wants. What each country expects to get. Joe Schlesinger in the United States. David Holton in the Soviet Union. Getting Ready for Geneva. A series of special reports this week on The National.